The Tige Clear touchscreen is designed to be off to the lower right-hand side, and that's with an exact purpose. The proximity to the throttle is very important, so as you're accelerating and decelerating the boat, but then you still need to navigate throughout your touchscreen, the simple design is going to be right there, just a touch away. Simplicity is at the core when it comes to the Tige Clear touchscreen. 11-inch touchscreen that's available with an icon-based system that's going to allow you to cycle through your cruise screen, ballast screen, switches, or the Go system that is a huge part of how this boat functions from a performance nature. And then to continue with that simplicity, the smart wheel makes everything in this boat really one touch away. The idea of keeping it simple means that everything within a Tige is really going to be able to be done between one and two touches. Smart wheel is a big part of that. It stays stationary in the middle of the boat as you turn the wheel, and you're going to have access to all of your performance functions with the system, meaning cruise control, surf tabs, and switching side to side, as well as a programmable action capability. And then on the other hand side, it's going to take care of the entertainment. So you can mute when you're on the fly or you're picking up a rider, adjusting your volume, your track, and then additionally, you're going to have a screen favorite, which is going to allow you to program the screen to go to one of your favorite screens within the Go system. And storage is the finale when it comes to the all-new dash on the Z3. It's luxury appointed with the diamond stitching and the billet accents that you'll find throughout the dash, but also this storage is very functional, places for watches, wallets, keys, things like that, and they're not going to fall out. Or when it comes to phones, let's jump to this inductive phone charger that's going to charge it while it connects to your Bluetooth and becomes functional as you drive the boat. But with the all new features that you're going to find with throughout the brand new Z3, you're going to see that this boat is ready for the water, it's ready for your family, and it's loaded with features for the summer.